not be the widest bull you're to get. But he is style. Star style.
I'm here today to show my bull, Damask and Emerald, which is 16 months old, out of my French cow and out of Damask and Stallone. 10,000, right?
I don't know what you want me to talk about.
All right, yeah. That's right, wear the cap. I'm going to give him a drink down here. Hi, Paddy. Come on. I'm going to give him a drink. Any lesson, is it? You want to give him a drink here?
That's the way. That's the way.
The showing is nearly over, and the sale will commence then about 12:30, 1 o'clock, and hopefully we get a good price for him, which I don't think we will, because it's a very depressed market at the moment, and we're hoping for the best.
Now, lap number 42, is a total of crossbow again there, the property again, the Michael Grady again there.
This week, no.
Well, John.
How are you doing? How are we getting on? He's out of a top French line, the data line in France. A new imported cow, whole new blood line.
Hey, good one again there. Third prize in the class again there. 3-5, 3-2, 3,000, 3,000, 3,000, 28, 28, 25, 25, 25, 24. 3-4-22 for 2,000 meet. 2 meet, 24, last four, no lads. 24 selling, 24 meet, 24 selling. Hologram, 20 bidding, 24 100. No sale, right below the next one there.
How are you doing, Jim? Two, four, aye. No good. We had a very, very poor, depressed market today. Price of it was very, very, very poor. And it didn't sell me bull. I was getting 2,400 for him, but I think it's worth enough to have more than that. So I didn't sell. So bye-bye, Ballinamore, for the day. And hello, Sarah. Bye-bye.